Hello, this is me, and I'm going to show you how to make this TV. And this is what you need: cardboard, plastic, tape, nails, and this baby food box that they have baby foods in. That's my sister's. Some hot glue, a little bit, and you can use paint, but I'm using duct tape, it's faster. And yep, let's go. First, trace that with a pen or whatever. And you just trace it, and then you cut it. There, I kind of got it traced. And you cut it. And you got a little square. And then, you might need the scraps later. But, then you put this inside, and you tape it inside, and this is the perfect prop if you're gonna make stop motion videos. Like, this could be in the background, or you could put a picture inside, and like the person could be watching the TV. And I'm almost done. I accidentally got the bottom to show, but I'll use some tape on the outside and the inside to cover that up. And it's good to use this shiny tape because it's better. Look at you, you're the good. Then you trace that. Trace both sides. You cut it. Make sure it fits on there, and you got both sides, and then you glue it. Ouch. I accidentally burned myself. Oh well. And just to make sure it's secure, you glue the outside. And you let that dry for a little bit. And you do the other side. and if there's any extra stuff, snip it off. And take the glue off the scissors. You got that. Burn myself. You get your tape. You cut. Lego. And then find the nails and then glue them on. I forgot to add black paper to make it dark so you can see the inside of the TV. That was an accident, but I might put something over it.